Carlos from Venezuela is asking, the group gives me the fuel and I give it back to the group. How do I use it in the right direction? We have to build mutual fuel, a mutual group, a mutual arvut, for it to hold us, for it to show us what does calm and mutual bestowal mean. And if we will reach this true bestowal, immediately there the Creator is revealed. This mutual bestowal that we want to build is called a place. And only towards that place do we have to work. It's called the work between man and the Creator.